हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर। द थर्ड ऑर्गेनल सेल ऑर्गेनल्स कैटेगरी इज नॉन मेम्ब्रेनस सेल ऑर्गेनल। द फर्स्ट वन इज राइबोसोम्स। Ribosomes are also known as protein factory of cell. These are also known as protein factory of cell because they involve in synthesis of protein. Ribosome discovered by Claude and Pallad. They are smaller granular structure. These are the only cell organelles which are present in all cell, present in all type of cell. Each ribosome formed by two subunits. First one is large subunit and the second one is a small subunit. If we talk about eukaryotic cell, then it consists ATS ribosome, while if you talk about prokaryotic cell, then it consists 70S type of ribosome. In prokaryotic cell, the larger subunit is 50S, while the smaller subunit is 30S, while in case of eukaryotic cell, the larger subunit is 60S and a smaller subunit is 40S. This is 80S and this is 70S ribosome. The smaller subunit and this one is larger subunit. Function of ribosome is synthesis of protein. Now the second non-membranous cell organelle is centrosome. They are found in only animal cell. Present near the nucleus. In centrosome, a dense cytoplasm covering is present, which is known as centrosphere. Dense cytoplasm covering is present, which is known as centrosphere, and two centriole present. Centrosphere and centriole are combinedly known as centrosome. Function of centrosome is it help in cell division. And formation of basal bodies. Like cilia and flagella. Now third one is microtubules. They are present maybe independently, मे बी इंडिपेंडेंटली और एज अ पार्ट ऑफ सम सेल ऑर्गेनल. फंक्शन ऑफ माइक्रोटिब्यूल्स इज फर्स्ट वन, माइक्रोटिब्यूलर स्ट्रक्चर प्रोवाइड द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ सेल, स्ट्रेंथ टू द सेल. माइक्रोटिब्यूल प्रोवाइड स्ट्रेंथ टू द सेल. ऑल्सो हेल्प इन ब्रिंगिंग अबाउट वेरियस मूवमेंट इन साइड द सेल. Bringing about various movement in the cell. Now the fourth one is ergastic bodies. These are non-living structure of cell. In ergastic bodies, first one is vacuoles. These are membrane bound region which contain water and other substance. The covering of or the single membrane of vacuole is known as tonoplast, and the liquid fill inside the vacuole is known as cell sap. The function of vacuoles is it help in maintaining osmotic pressure in cell. And the second one is store toxic metabolic products. Toxic metabolic products. And the third one is contain various color pigments. Now the second ergastic body is granules. These are also non-living cytoplasmic cell inclusion. Function of granules are starch grains. Fat droplets. help in storage of food in cell.